First, we start by flipping the switch. That starts the motor, releases the Barbie down the zip line. She hits the string, knocks over the block, pulls down the bed, and then gets, knocks the matchbox car down the track into the cup. Starts the dominoes. Dominoes fall over. Starts the golf ball at the top. The golf ball rolls down the track. Hits the mousetrap in the middle. Mousetrap flips the fishing bail. Fishing bail releases the counterweight, pulls down on the white pipe on the top, puts ball bearings down through the pipe into the Plinko board. They catch in that cup, pull down on the pin. Pin releases the Pinewood Derby car, which releases the baseball bat. Bat hits the ball down the track into the glove. Glove hits the pool cue. Pool cue hits the pool ball down into that cup. When the cup pulls down, it pulls the trigger on the Nerf gun, shoots a dart across to the spinning target. The spinning target knocks that ball bearing down that track into this cup down here, which completes a circuit. It starts a motor inside the printer, pulls out on the pin, which releases the hammer. The hammer hits a punch and puts a hole in the back of a CO2 cartridge, shoots the car across the track, which is attached to the string, makes the shoe kick the bottle over, the bottle waters the plant.
Here we go.
Ha ha ha.